Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel which is Network Talks. Today we are going to see how to take multiple applications behind single virtual server on F5. On my last video, one of my subscribers asked me how to take two different applications behind F5 which are running on the single web server but different ports. So to demonstrate above requirement, I am going to use single virtual server for two applications. So before starting my video, please like my video, share my video, and if you are new to the channel, please do not forget to subscribe my channel which is Network Talks. So to demonstrate you, I have taken one web server and the IP address of the server is 10.11.16.58, and on this single server there are two different services which are running. So one of the services running on port 9200. So if you see, with this 9200 port, I am getting the page welcome to Network Talks and 9200 service is working. On the same web server, there is one more service which is running on 8200 port. So if I access that port, I am getting page as welcome to Network Talks and 8200 service is working. Now I am going to take these two services or the applications behind F5U and will show it to you how it works through single web server or the single virtual server of the F5. So first of all, I need to create a pool for both of the services. So I have already taken the two separate pools for my web server. So if I go into this my pool 9200 port under members, you will find I have added my web server IP address 10.11.16.58 and the service running is 9200. In the same way, I have created pool for 8200 port. So make sure you need to create a different pool for different services. So here the pool member is the same, like 10.11.16.58, but the service port is 8200. So these are the two different pools I have created for my applications which are running on the different ports but on the single web server. Now I will create an iRule to have multiple applications or these two services behind single virtual server. So what will be my iRule? I will go under iRule list and just create the new iRule. Give any name like multiple iRule. Now my iRule will start with when HTTP request. So HTTP request is the event. Okay. So under curly bracket, I will add switch condition space under square bracket HTTP host. Again, open the curly bracket. Under the double quote, I will add one domain like abc.com, and let's say it should point to my pool hyphen 9200. So what I am saying here, if the request is coming with abc.com domain, then it should get point to mypool.9200, and under double quote, if the request is coming with xyz.com, I will copy this and just paste it out here, and it should point it to 8200 service. So what I am saying, if request is coming with abc.com, it should get forwarded to the pool where 9200 service is running. And the same way for the xyz.com, it should get pointed to 8200. I will complete the two curly brackets and just finish it. Okay, my iRule is ready. So what my iRule says, if request is coming for abc.com, it should go to 9200 port, and if it is for xyz.com, it should go to 8200 port. Now I will bind this iRule to my virtual server. So I have taken this virtual server. If you see, current status of the virtual server is unknown. It means behind that virtual server, I haven't bind anything. So I will go under resources and I will bind the iRule. So this is my iRule which is just now created, and just finish it. Now if you see, the virtual status is available. Earlier it was showing unknown. So how it came available? Because we have bind the iRule where my pool members are map. So what was my iRule? This is the iRule that we just now created. So how I can test my services now if it is working? What I will do, I will add the local host entry on my system for abc.com and xyz.com against the virtual server IP address, this one, and we'll see how it works. Okay, So this is my local host file. Okay, so I will add 192.168.231.250 and it's abc.com, and for the same IP address there will be one more domain which is xyz.com, and just save it. Now as per my requirement, the abc.com is pointed to 9200 port and xyz.com is pointed to 8200 port. So according to it, I should get the result. So for example, I am accessing now abc.com. If you see, welcome to Network Talks and 9200 service is working. Under second tab, I will access xyz.com. If you see, I am getting the page 8200. And just to show you, my both the domains are pointed to single virtual server, which is 231.250. I will show for xyz as well. So this way you can take multiple application behind single virtual server, and those will be accessed using different domains. So how the request will get served, it depends on the domain for which the request is coming towards F5. So depending on the entries here, the F5 will forward that request to particular pool. So this way you can take multiple applications behind single virtual server using iRule. If you find this video useful, please like my video, share my video. If you are new to the channel, please do not forget to subscribe my channel, which is Network Talks, and stay tuned. Thank you.